Hello everybody, this is Petey Boo playing some more of Oracle of Ages, I think. Last time, we got to Symmetry City and saw that it was completely destroyed. This time, we're gonna face Maple, apparently, and we're going to take the Toonie Nut to Patch on Restoration Wall and see if he can't fix it. Yes, yes, yes. We'll see what happens when you make Maple mad. You get all her stuff stolen. Okay. Anyway, we will want the Tune of Currents this time because it will lead us to something special. Let's see if I got it right here. One off. Okay, so I just gotta go down one. That's what happens when you go into a place that's... Oh, wait, these guys are here. Man, you... The Iron Knight things, you gotta stop just appearing wherever you want to when Maple's not around. Sort of annoying to... Oh, wait. That was stupid. Why did I panic over a couple of levers? They probably would have pushed me into the time portal anyway. Oh, well. So, let's try that again. I'm not sure how much better it will go. Oh, look at that. Anyway, yay, you get a piece of... I was pressing A in anticipation of getting the piece of heart. Obviously did not work. If you go up to that top cliff there, you'll be led to a place where you can plant Gasha seeds. But right now, the more important part is getting rid of these guys, because they're in my way. There we go. Don't play the song of whatever. Get rid of these guys. They're in my way. He's not in my way, but I'll slash him a couple times just in case. There we go. He's gonna fire his fireball at me, but oh well. Now here... Hey, there's a time portal. You think maybe we should play the song of whatever there? No, of course not. Why would you do that? Time flow can change the land. Thank you, you stupid owl. You're not helping. You gotta play the song of currents, the tune of currents down here. Because when we go to the present, we will see why. If we played the tune of echoes, we would have appeared up there, but now we're down here. And now we get to move on. Down here, I think, right up here. I think over there, if you go back in time and then go back in time again, or forward in time, you can get a Gasha seed planting place again. But oh well. I'm not gonna do that because I don't really care. Okay, we get these moblin guys. Pretty easy. I think Maple will appear there if you have killed enough enemies, or maybe it's this one, I forget. But it doesn't really matter because everyone's dead anyway. Okay, so here. There's a suspicious rock there. I wonder if it does anything. Hey, it gives us a time portal. Cool. So, we go back in time. And... when we go back in time, there's a cave now. Let's go in that cave. I believe we will want to go this way. As if I remember correctly, yes, the rock blocks that way and it moves on its own. Sweet. And then it floods that area instead of the area that we saw before was flooded. So, now we'll want to switch to the Tune of Currents. And we'll want to keep that plant there just for right now. Yeah, we'll want to go to the present. The present is where all the good stuff happens, except Patch, but oh well. You'll want to equip bombs for this, because you have this. It says, do not throw anything into the water. Well, you know what? Screw you. Throw that into the water. Okay, there we go. Did you drop a golden bomb or a silver bomb? Golden, silver? No, we dropped a regular one, you stupid fairy. You are honest. I'll increase the number of bombs you can carry to reward you. Hee-yah! And then she kills you. No. She gives you 20 more bombs so you can carry 30. Yay. Okay, now we'll want to go back into the past and push that vine over there so we can climb the other cliff. me see, we'll need this probably, and we'll need that. Okay. So, push that there, play the Tune of Currents, and when we return to the present, hopefully that vine will have grown in the right spot. Yay! Okay, so, if we go up here, well, if we try to go down here, we'll be blocked. Oh no, so, we gotta go up here, of course, and here's some more moblin guys, and that one's gonna be annoying, so I'll just avoid him. A lot of tektites, another tektite for no reason, and we get a time portal. I have the thing on A, and I always miss it, because I don't know why. But if we play that here, and go into the past, you'll see a very unique occurrence of a time portal in the past after you get the Tune of Currents. Ah, and now the Tektites are stronger. And the Moblins are stronger. I'm going to charge that before going in there because I want to kill them very easily. But they're not any... they don't take any more slashes with the extra damage I do, but if you don't have that ring, then they will take 2 hits each. But they're all dead, so there's really no point in me talking about them, because now we're climbing Restoration Wall and getting hit by a boulder. Okay. Yeah, the boulders kind of just fall randomly, so you gotta be lucky not to get hit. But, whatever, if we go up here... Hey, there's a guy. What does he say? I haven't had any visitors in some time. I am Patch, the Restoration Guru. Did you need me? Yes. I see. So you want me to repair that tuning knot? My restoration ceremony might fix it. Want to try? Sure. You are willing to try? Very well. Follow me. Right, so follow him down here. And he'll be like, welcome to Patch's Crazy Car. Will you partake in my ceremony? Sure. Very well. Do you want to hear the rules? No. Let the ceremony begin. Yeah, basically, that switch will stop the cart from, going into the Tunina while he performs his little restoration dance. Basically, you gotta hit the 4 hard hat beetles into, the hole over here. Any of the 4 holes will work. And that's all.
My ceremony succeeded. You are talented. You got through this ceremony. Here's your tuning nut, as good as new. As usual, I am perfect. Here you go.
Yay, we got the tuning nut. I liked your ceremony, Patch. I think we should do it again sometime. But we can't, unfortunately. We don't have anything broken, and it is very unlikely that we will ever get anything else broken. Yep. Very unlikely. Very unlikely. I don't know why I'm killing you, because all you're doing is doing damage, and then you won't give me anything to... help me. Anyway, now we got the Toony Nut fixed, so let's go up here, and hey, I spun attack before the cutscene. And yay, what do they say? Now the volcano should calm down. I have to get that cave cleaned. What cave? Well, regardless of what cave. Now the volcano's not going all rumble rumble, and this kid's outside. Yay, where did you come from? You had to be somewhere in the middle to keep this place in symmetry, but there's nowhere you could have been. Oh well. Well, to keep the symmetry in balance, let's play the song here. And in the present, now the volcano is not a volcano, but something that gushes water. And it's level 4, Skull Dungeon! Oh my god. We go through here, we get the gel, that's what I named. Go left, and you get this guy, and now he's dead, and that guy is also dead, and that opens a door. Yay. We go over here, you got these guys shooting things at you, and they're probably gonna kill me, and they're gonna come back because they fell in the lava. Great. Okay, fire keys will die, and they will also dive bomb you, so you can only hit them as they're attacking you. Basically, just walk right past them. And in here, compass! Yay! Okay, so that's another thing I'm never gonna use. But right here... Oh, look, the compass actually had a use. It told me that there's gonna be a thing. I think I need to pushed in a circle, because I believe it needs to be blue. Yay, okay. And you get a small key. Yay, we can use that back in the first room of the dungeon. But that will have to wait till next time. So, yes, next time we're going to use that key in this room and continue on the rest of the dungeon. This has been BD Boo playing Oracle of Ages. Actually, the key's used up there. So, yeah, me playing Oracle of Ages. See you next time. Ow, ow, ow. Goodbye.